All right, y'all. Global Street Wave out here at the Justice for All Film Festival. Salutes to Mrs. Burton. And we have this beautiful lady over here rocking that blonde. Let them know what your name is. What's your name?
My name is Donna Hilton.
All right, y'all. Miss Donna Hilton. Now, she's a writer and a producer. So first we need to know, what are you writing? What did you write?
So I wrote my story. Yes. But it's not just my story. It's the story of so many women that are not out here to write their stories or tell their stories. And so I was able to get a publisher, have a team of people that believe in me, believe in the story, and understand that what happened to me happened to so many women, and feel like my voice can be a platform and it could be the change that's needed in this movement for women.
Now, the story, I know you wrote something. I know the word light is in it. What is the name of it?
The book is called A Little Piece of Light.
See, I knew the light. That's all I can remember. mine wasn't catching on quick. A Little Piece of Light. So is that's something that's out, of course, right, now?
So no, it's in the final. It's kind of done. It's in the final edits. It'll be out, if not March, it'll be out June. Movies being worked on also. That's all over the place, but it's happening. Everything is happening. So we look forward to 2018.
Awesome. Now today, as far as with Ms. Burton, how did you connect with her? You have a film that's being played here today?
Harriet Tubman.
Yeah, right? I said that. Like at work. Okay, let me stop. It's about her.
So I met Susan. I believe I met her one of the functions that was going on for formerly incarcerated people and their families in Oakland. And then she goes back and forth to New York. She's all over the place. And so we just connected. And we're part of the National Council for Formerly Incarcerated Women and Girls. So we're very connected. And we've connected because of those things. And I think Susan realized and she heard my story. And I think that she heard my story and she's like, oh my God. So, and she likes to, you know, highlight and uplift those voices. So, yeah.
That's awesome. Now, is this the first film festival you've been at for your film?
Okay. No, I've been to some already. And there were some I wasn't able to make, but the ones in New York, I was, because I'm in New York, based in New York. And I'm all over the place. I'm out there really trying to do the work.
I was about to ask you, where are you from? So you're an East Coast sister?
Yeah, I'm really an island girl. But yeah, so I went to, and I now I'm an East Coast girl. Yeah. My name is Donna Hilton, and Global Street Wave, truth.